I'm from Port Arthur. Let's get that correct.
Okay, Port Arthur. Okay, yeah. Port Arthur.
Bun B, MC, rest in peace.
Okay, for sure. Now, you started your rap career there because you told me you've been rapping before.
For a decade, yeah.
All right, so those are the artists that you looked up to while you were there to listen to?
MJG, A-Bar, UGK, of course, Scarface, Ghetto Boys, all that type of stuff. We're doing shit, we own it. We mixing shit, we own it. That real shit, we own it. That real shit, we own it. Try to get a meal shit, we own it. Big not love shit, we own it. 13 in the NBA, won a championship with the Spurs in 03. You know, me from knocking niggas out in the brawl in Detroit.
You was in the brawl in Detroit?
Yeah, I laid a couple people out for my homies.
Ron Artest.
Yeah, you know, yeah. I regret how I went down, but I had to have my teammates back, and that's just me. But, you know, I've been in the league for like 13 years. I was with Golden State, got them to the playoffs, but they haven't been to the playoffs for 13 years. Went to Charlotte. They haven't been to the playoffs since they had the team, and I got them there. So I'm just a guy that goes to teams and make them better. All
right, so PA Ho, RP the Pimp Chad Butler, got the whole world like PA Ho. That's trill, nigga. That's trill. Before I got a meal, nigga. Now I'm extra blessed, like a prayer I say for a meal, nigga. I'm eating good. Praise God with an extra O.
What's happening with you, bro?
Man, glad to be here, bro. What's happening?
Oh, it's all good, man. I heard you a baller turned rapper now.
Yeah, man. It's been a long time coming. Highly anticipated. It's finally time.
Oh, that's what's up. I see you started a new company called the Secret Society Entertainment.
Yeah, I got some of my brothers in here with me, too, man. We definitely got it. Pocket watch and your pocket sad. The little shit y'all call rats. Me and my niggas call pocket cash. Don't got the shit. We on it. We getting money. We on it. That bullshit. We on it. We missing shit. We on it. That drill shit. We on it. That real shit. We on it. Try to get a money. Come on, step up, man.
Because you know after this, you know we gonna keep it real with you, really, for now.
Right. So, that's what we waiting on.
Okay. Okay. Wait, so y'all introduce y'all. We on it.
1986, man, we was in the 10th grade, me and my homeboy Spoon. Spoon was like a silly nigga, always said some crazy shit. And he said, man, I'm realer than real, I'm Trill. I'm like, what the fuck you talking about? Man, I'm realer than real, I'm Trill. I say, so you true plus real? He say, hell yeah. And that word took off in 1986. UGK picked it up in like 89. And took it to Atlanta and blew the motherfucker up, you know what I'm saying? And that's how it started. That's a pull out the word. If any motherfucker tell you they started it before it hit PA, they're a goddamn lie. And
let me tell you, bro. No security, no nothing, bro. All you other faggot ass NBA players wouldn't do that. You dig? We really out here.